This video shows you how to create a table that shows positive and negative values in the same column using Unicode symbols and the absolute max as a denominator. First, we are going to add a table to the sheet and then add a dimension to it. For example, category name. Then we are going to add the sum of profit as a measure. We will divide it by 100, as well as change the number formatting to improve readability. Then we are going to color this column using an expression. In this way, if we have a positive result, they will be colored in blue, otherwise they will be colored in red. Then we are going to label the measure, as well as center align the text. Now we are going to add another measure to calculate the profit. This time, we are going to use an expression to show the result for profit in a different way. We will use the repeat function to repeat the Unicode symbols that we have added that will be divided by a center line. Then we will use the absolute max as the denominator that will find the highest numeric value of the aggregated data in the expression. And here's the result. As you can see, you will have plain circles or empty circles based on the results. As before, we are going to label this measure as profit, and we are going to center align it. Then we will color the text used in this measure to highlight the positive and negative values. Now we will add another measure using the same script function that we used previously, but this time we will use square Unicode symbols instead of the circles that we previously used. As you can see, you now have a bar that shows the profit results, and we can color and label it as we did previously. Now let's add another column for the sales, and again we will change the number formatting to make it easier to read. This time, we will use an expression that will use the pick function and two Unicode symbols. In this way, we will have different profit results output for each month. Then we are going to add a label and format it like we did with the other measures. And as a text color, we will color the measure in blue using the RGB. Then we will center align the text and remove the totals from the table to improve the readability of the chart. And here you have the final result. As you can see, you now have a table chart that shows the profit with positive and negative results using Unicode circles and bars, as well as a column that shows the positive and negative results for each month. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.